beginning is a very delicate time.
There's just a boy here, so...
No, then.
No, I think we are here. Yes, we are here. Yes, okay, oh yes.
We are here with a group of trainers of Freesaxi, and we're here at the military base of Kleine Brugel, where they still train pilots to fly with planes with nuclear missiles and train them to use them. We'll try to get inside. Well, we will go over the fence and try to find the training center, try to talk with the military if we find them and ask them some things about the trainings.
I got that one.
Maybe we can even offer them some of our trainings, skill trainings instead, because we think that this time it's a bit absurd still to train to use these nuclear missiles, that we think we have a better non-violent.
Okay.
As you can see, we are far from being the first one. See, second entrance we find that bomb spotters did it before.
Ik ben dat volledig met u eens.
Maar er ligt niet wel kernwapens.
Ja, dat weet ik niet, ik heb er nog niet gezien.
Er hoort wel eens wel de website van de United Air Force van Amerika.
Dat nou, dat kan, maar ik heb er nog zelf niet gezien.
Maar wel
eens de piloot. Kun je een camera even neerleggen?
Sorry?
Je moet die aan mij geven. You can give that to me.
We will also provide this kind of trainings throughout the whole country for the 3rd of April, when there is an International Day of Action.